pwede ba? Hindi, like, pwede ba ako nag-video? Hindi mo pwede switch ng screen, no? So, okay. So, ngayon po. Tagalog, English, English dapat.
It has to be English, yo.
And, okay, hi guys. For today, start na.
Uh-oh.
Ah, start na muna. Okay lang yan, start muna. Kakat naman. Pwede ba? Ulit nga.
Today, our...
Start na yan?
Oo.
Okay. So, good morning to all our viewers. Today, we're gonna talk about chivalry. What is chivalry? Chivalry is basically the code of knightly behavior in the Middle Ages. But for today, it just means being a simple gentleman. For today, we're also going to conduct a short survey with the boys in our classroom on how they can be chivalrous and are they chivalrous or not. That's it. On the spot, what is chivalry?
Chivalry is not dead. It's like it's connected to being a gentleman. That's it.
Are you a gentleman?
Yes, I do that all the time.
In what way?
When girls need help, I'm always there.
What is chivalry for you?
Chivalry for me is simply being a gentleman.
Are you a gentleman?
Sometimes.
Why sometimes?
Because sometimes I'm not a gentleman.
How can you be a gentleman?
Put others first before yourself. Lapit sa camera.
Yun lang? Sige, salamat.
Power.
Jesus, ROG?
Tune it out. Power, peace.
Jesus! What is chivalry?
Chivalry, for you? For me, is to be kind to other people.
How can you be chivalrous?
By helping the poor people.
Are you chivalrous?
The poor people!
I am. I'm very chivalrous.
In what way?
I help everyone.
How?
By helping them with their things.
Okay.
That they need help.
Are you chivalrous?
Yes.
In what way?
In what way? I believe that I'm courteous with every woman I see. I mean, like, at least, for example, in the classroom, I make sure to put them before me. I make sure to, help them in any way I can. I believe those are a few elements that could say that I'm chivalrous.
Alright, thank you. Matthew Nathan Castillo. What's your last name?
Fernando.
Makinig ka dito. Makinig ka na lang.
Fernandez.
Listen, you need to speak in English, okay?
Yes,
for English
of
project.
Course.
What is chivalry for you? What is chivalry for you?
Chivalry is being a gentleman.
Are you chivalrous?
Yes.
In what way?
Because I help others.
How can you show that you help others?
Oh, ayon, you dropped your.
Thank you.
Abnormal ka, sir. Sige, salamat.
A few moments later.
So, Joseph has dengue and we don't know what to do.
So we...
Hey, Joseph.
How's it going?
I hope you don't die.
Yeah. So he has dengue and we don't know how to give him the notes.
We have presents for him that each girl in the class prepared.
Each girl.
For
wow.
Each girl.
Wow.
So,
hi, Joseph.
Yeah, hi, Joseph. How's it?
Are you sick? Oh, whoa. Hello.
How's it going?
My N words.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
You're not part of this vlog. Like Joseph has. My name is Kanu. I don't want name Chinese.
A few inches later.
Basically, the boys don't know that. They don't know about the notes yet. So, like, you know, we told them it's like some kind of would you rather kind of thing.
See, they're gonna get pranked.
See them stupid little. Oh god.
One eternity later.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
So we're gonna be given an envelope each. And
except for Joseph, because he has anything.
We're gonna read what's inside because we don't.
Wait. Whoever has a red note has to do something.
What? That's not fair.
Everyone has a red note.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Okay, now
we get. Get good. We just wanted to say thanks for all the good you've done.
Get good stuff for tonight.
What? What else? Ano pa naman eh? Hi.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, so basically, this says all the good we've done.
Okay, okay. Yes,
hi.
You did so much, man.
Not
so
gonna lie, out of everything I forgot, I never forgot the little things you did. When you helped me carry my things all the way to the fourth floor, or simply
Please.
Waiting for me, I feel like I never got to thank you. I appreciate it. Yes, chivalry. Thank you for being such a kind friend when I'm here.
Wait, who wrote these?
Anonymous.
Yeah.
Anonymous.
Really? Thanks for the carry.
Except for Tia. Well,
I know one person.
Wanted to be honest.
I know one person.
Wait, I don't know. What are we supposed to do?
You're
basically. Hey, I know who this is.
You're supposed to react.
I know who this is.
Wow.
There's a spider.
Oh, shims.
Don't blow it to me!
This is a great vlog.
Amazing.
It's still going?
Yes.
Oh, hi. Hello.
You need to read.
Yo, Brandon. Yo,
hey, Lama, let's go.
Yeah, kinikilig ako.
He is not there.
I don't think he is there. He is over there.
There, you gotta I never thought people would appreciate the small things I do.
Yeah,
I'm really surprised that a lot of people that a lot of people could appreciate the small things I did. Because for me, what I'm doing is basically just being a gentleman.
Who wrote this?
You will never know.
No. Wait, are these all from our section or different?
Yeah, okay. Perhaps.
I know who wrote that.
Perhaps.
It's all girls, by the way.
Oh, what? Why
it's all boys? In the bicycle section. All boys? What, it's all boys?
No, it's all girls.
Why?
I don't know.
So I know three people.
There's more, but I didn't print them.
Oh, okay.
I'm Chivalry. I'm important now.
I'm the 21st century. It was nice knowing you.
Oh no!
I don't wonder why your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Damn millennials.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention, it was all for you, so don't.
Hey, I'm small!
That's the point. See, I'm not being chivalrous.